First, open Start. Click on Settings. Click on Apps. Go to Apps and Features. Locate the Microsoft Store. Click on it and select Advanced Options. Locate Reset. Click on Reset. Press Reset again. Open the Windows Store. Now your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, first open Start and type WS Reset. Click on WS Reset. Wait for the Windows Store to be repaired. Close the store and restart. If that didn't work, first open Start and then type PowerShell. Right-click PowerShell and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Copy the text that you'll find in the description of this video. Right-click the white frame. Select Edit and then Paste. Press Enter. Type, exit and then press enter. Now restart. Now your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, first open the link that you'll find in the description of this video. Click on Download Tool now. Download the tool and run it. Press Yes. Press Accept. Press Next. Press Accept. Leave it as it is, if you want to keep all your files and programs. Press Install. Wait for the update to be installed.